Okay guys, so today already, I already tried like multiple videos to try and get out this morning because I didn't do anything yesterday. Like I didn't video at all yesterday. So I was in trouble because I didn't have anything ready for today. So I already tried to do like a hair, or not like a hair tutorial, but just like a hair braid trial. Let it go. Okay guys, there's no way I'm doing this braid today. But that didn't work out because I'm so terrible at it. It was just making me so frustrated. So I might not be able to do that on camera. And then I also tried to do like the Walmart pickup thing. But I can't go pick them up until later tonight. So that's gonna be tomorrow's video. So now I am doing this kind of a video. And then here's Piper. She's sitting next to me on my iPad. So today's video is a favorites video, and I'm gonna show you guys some of my favorite things that I'm using right now. And since it's my first video, I'm gonna do some of just my all-time favorite things as a mom and a homemaker, and as a girl person thing. So the first thing on my list today is super close to my heart and very important to me: Amazon Mom. This is a whole bag of diapers. This is one of the two in the big box that I get from Amazon. Amazon Mom is amazing. We have Prime just because we use Amazon all the time, but I seriously think Prime is worth it. I think it's like $75 a year or something, and then you get free shipping and you get to be a part of these like Amazon, other parts of Amazon. So I do Amazon Mom. If you don't do it yet, just go onto Amazon and search for it. It allows you to subscribe to get diapers or formula or paper towels or anything that you like might want to get more on a regular basis. Like, you know that you go through this much toilet paper in 2 weeks, and so you know every 2 weeks you have to get new toilet paper or whatever it is. Just subscribe to it on Amazon and they'll bring it to you, so you don't even have to think about it. Makes it very easy, especially for diapers and formula. I just remember when Piper was little and Porter was little, and we'd have to go to the store to get the diapers or the formula every single time. It would just make me so upset for some reason, just because it was so constant. Like, we were constantly out of formula, constantly out of diapers, so we were always going to the store to get those two things, and it just made me so mad. So that when we started ordering it online and it just showed up when I needed it, then it made it a lot easier. You can also, you know, tell it when you can say, I need it every 2 months or 3 months or whatever it is. Plus, it's like you get a little bit of a discount. So I was talking about this with my cousin, and she was like, is it cheaper than Sam's Club? Because Sam's Club and Costco are obviously very cheap as well, buying them in bulk. But I don't know the answer to that. So on Amazon, you can see how much per diaper it is. And so I think that's how you check to see if it is worth it to do per diaper. Either at Costco or Sam's Club, and then compare it to Amazon to see if it's worth it. I like it though, because I don't have to go get them. Especially when you have little kids, it just makes it even harder. Like, you have to get them in the car and go get them. Anyway, I can talk about this for a really long time. I am very passionate about my love of Amazon subscription. My next favorite things are, this is my current favorite shirt. Look how cute that little camel is. Isn't that cute? And then also, these are my favorite shoes. They're just simple leather sandals, but they kind of, I just love like this cognac color right now, and I love those. These are, both of these clothing items are from J. Crew. Now, I always thought J. Crew was like super fancy. It's totally not. They have like really cute, I also have another blue shirt that's from J. Crew that we just went shopping. We went to the outlets, and everything was like 50% off in the store, and it was just really awesome and affordable. Anyway, I like J. Crew. J. Crew is really awesome. Super colorful and fun and comfortable, and those shoes are my favorite. I wear them everywhere. So yeah, J. Crew is a favorite of mine. Also, another favorite of mine is my toothbrush. My Philips Sonicare toothbrush. It just gets the job done, people. It looks blurry because it's buzzing so fast. Just kidding, it's really blurry. Zach got me this toothbrush for Christmas, this last Christmas, and it's super awesome. It actually also has a timer, so that every 30 seconds, yeah, so every 30 seconds, it does a little beep beep, and that's like, it has four of those, so you actually brush your teeth for 2 minutes, 30 seconds on each, like, half top and bottom or whatever. So yeah, that's a favorite of mine. It's an expensive toothbrush. It was like a big Christmas gift for us, which that kind of sounds like a lame gift, but it was really awesome. We love it. Then here's another favorite of mine. I'm like super into history. I didn't take a bunch of history classes or anything in college, but I just love it. Like whenever there's like a historically based movie or anything or documentaries, I love them. So this book I'm reading right now, Elizabeth and Mary, it was also a Christmas gift from Zach. It's about Elizabeth I and Mary, Queen of Scots. They were cousins and rivals and queens. And it's just a really sweet story. Not sweet, I mean like cool. The story is actually very terrible. But it's an interesting look into two powerful women in the mid 1500s. Yeah. So mid 1500s, these two girls were queens, young women. It's just a really cool story to see the difference between then and now, especially as women are concerned. So anyway, that's another favorite of mine. When we went shopping the other day, a couple weeks ago, I also got myself a new bag. Yay! I really don't shop a lot. I know a lot of these favorites are like shopping things, but I just don't do it a lot, so I'm really excited about it. This is a Fossil bag. It was also 50% off the store at these outlets we went to, and so since we had budgeted out a little bit of money in order for us to get some new things, it smells so good. This was kind of a splurge because I just needed a bag, and we know this will probably last me forever, and it actually has a year warranty in case anything happens to it. But yeah, so this is my bag for me, because I always had diaper bags, but they're too big for me to take out when it's just me. And now that she's easier, even when I just go out with them, all I really need is like a couple diapers, a couple wipes, my wallet, and I'm usually good to go. She's super like low maintenance, so I love this bag. It's a good size, it's got a nice strap. Fossil, good quality, cute little metallic on the bottom. Love it. Another favorite, this little workbook I got at Barnes & Noble like a couple of months ago. It's kind of getting trashed because we use it so much. Piper loves it though. Do you like this book, Piper? Yeah, do you like it? She started saying no and then she was like, oh yeah, I love that one. So this is a favorite. It's a dry erasable like letters and numbers book. And they're just cute. They have like the outlines you can do and little animals that go with it. And then in the back they have like matching activities and things and colors and letters and stuff. Draw. You like to draw. So anyway, we love this book. It's really fun and you can just erase it and do it as many times as you want. I actually got it for Porter, but Piper loves it more. I think this is my last favorite. Plastic bins. So you guys saw the other day I did some organizing and I had these extra bins and Porter and Piper were like, oh my gosh, this is the best thing ever. So they played with those plastic bins for like a really long time and it was awesome for me because they didn't want to do anything else but just play with the bins. So it's awesome. Super easy and a favorite of mine. Since I am Mormon, I do love that we just had our general conference. It's held in Salt Lake City, Utah, and a bunch of our leaders speak to us, men and women, and they just give a lot of inspiring messages. That is also a major, major favorite of mine. Saturday and Sunday, full of inspirational talks and advice and messages, and that just happened this last weekend. So that is another favorite of mine. I'll put a link to it right here. You guys can go check that out if you want to receive some inspiration and just kind of see what the church is all about. I have to go pick up Porter from school. He is almost done. So I gotta end this favorites edition right here. Hope you guys have a good Thursday and Friday and weekend, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Bye-bye. Piper, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.